Transforming a public health crisis into a national model for managing lead in drinking water, Newark, New Jersey is close to completing 25,000 lead service line replacements in 3 years. Here are five reasons why Newark's program is being widely recognized as the template for other cities to follow. Number one, collaboration. While they reduce risks to public health, replacement programs can be disruptive. They cause road closures, require access to private residences, necessitate interagency coordination, and are highly visible to the public. To achieve these impressive results, Newark had to create partnerships for the common goal of getting the lead out. Number two, data. Fortunately, Newark had previously invested in a robust inventory that informed the program team where pipes are located, what they are made of, and other maintenance data. This inventory was then linked to a map of the city and construction management software to prioritize replacements, verify unknown service line materials, and make real-time updates. With the sensitivities of dealing with residents and complying with federal and state regulations, managing data is a huge part of a successful lead service line replacement program and is a key tool in the deployment of resources, scheduling, and record keeping. Number three, funding. By leveraging a $120 million bond from Essex County for construction services, Newark was able to cover the cost of private side replacements. The city also applied sources from WIFIA, state revolving funds, and community group donations. Number four, buy-in. More than just funding, the community and local groups needed to be on board with the project. The program team had to answer, how can we best protect residents? How can we educate them? How can we work together to stay on schedule? With a public-facing website, regular direct customer mailings with progress updates, Facebook Live events, public meetings with education materials, and door-to-door outreach, Newark was able to keep community members and stakeholders informed. Number five, workforce development. The program boosted local job opportunities, enabling Newark to leverage apprenticeship and workforce development programs for technical and craft trades, including construction inspection, plumbers, equipment operators, construction laborers, and traffic control jobs. If you'd like to learn more from the technical team that led the Newark program, reach out to us at water@cdmsmith.com.